of Blue, yeah, Uganda Matters University staff, Ugol Baina Mutumba added.
Uganda Matters University was defeated by Urban TV and XFM in the first ever match held at MPJ. With a ball that Mayambala hit with great force, Urban broke the tie. Alex Turiaheva scored his second goal for Urban in the second half. But the Uganda Matters answered through Timothy Amanya and Henry Oromo. Shakib Ziwancha also team gave Urban TV the lead, and they went on to win the game 4-2 in their favor. It's Uganda Matters officials under the direction of Sports Director John Mary Lutaya and Coach Eric Jisuze were upset by this and asked for a review.
Foremost, I want to thank our friends, Vision Group, for honoring our invitation to come here to have this friendly game. And I also want to thank our management of Uganda Matters University for giving us the support of having this day. This day started in the morning with a marathon, which has the aim of helping the girl child through buying sanitary pads. We've had a lot of sponsors for this marathon, which was successful. We had Centenary Bank, we had Tete Designs, we had Cross Hospital, we had Salute Coffee, we had Decomat and G, and many other sponsors that really helped us to have this this marathon in the morning, and it was successful. I want to thank everyone that participated in this marathon. And in the evening, we had a friendly game between the staff of Uganda Matters University and Vision Group staff members. We've lost the game as Uganda Matters University, but we promise our fans and our students that we shall come back stronger. Maybe Urban TV will invite us in the near future to go and have a game in Kampala, and hopefully we shall win.